Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off spatial audio on your AirPods on iPhone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable spatial audio, first make sure your AirPods are connected to your iPhone. You may need to put them in your ears to connect. Also, you need to be playing some form of media like a video or music to be able to change this setting. Now open the control center on your iPhone by swiping down from the top right corner and then long press on the volume slider. Now look for the spatial audio option at the bottom and you can tap on this to be able to turn it on or off. You can also change this setting and others in the settings app on your iPhone after tapping on your AirPods name near the top of the page. That's how to turn on or turn off spatial audio on your AirPods on iPhone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.